sitting in the audience of Hetty Feather, you know, with kids on the edge of the seat or going like that, you know, it's just so magical. And then at the end, people, if they've recognised me, turn around and say, well done. I haven't done anything.
Well, you wrote the book.
I wrote the book, but I had this wonderful, wonderful team of directors, actors, musicians.